Okay, the circuit is clear at the moment. We're good to go. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Someone's just posted a faster time. You've been dropped to the fourth row, P7. Our best lap so far is a 1:03.7. When you're ready, let's go. We've only got two laps of fuel left. We're 14th in the speed trap, 321.6 kilometers per hour. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 3.6. Okay, our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Moved up to P14, P14. Green flag, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. The rain is getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, start actively conserving fuel, please, or we won't be finishing today. You need to be lifting off the throttle as you approach a corner. Let the drag slow you down a bit before you start active braking. You're pulling out a second lap on the car behind. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Definitely think we need to stay on this tyre a bit longer, but there's no question that the track is drying. We might be in a position to change soon. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy that. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Understood, copy that. Complete, go now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. You're in the top 10 now, keep it up. Yellow flag. Green flag. gap to car in front is 2.2 seconds. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Okay, you're catching the car ahead. Track is drying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water off the line. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there. Caution, caution. The track is clear. Green flag. We're trailing our teammate by 9.2 seconds. Tire situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. We're expecting you in around two laps, and we'll be putting you on the intermediate tires. car ahead is beginning to pull away. Yellow flag. Green flag. We're going to box this lap, push hard on the in-lap. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. Go, go, go. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. Okay, gap ahead is 18.2 seconds. It looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly.
Halo,
halo,
siema,
siema.
Riffin, słuchaj, jest wolne miejsce w Williamsie. W drugim splicie. I teraz tak.
Just a reminder. We are critical on fuel, probably a lap or so short. We don't need to risk a DNF chasing records, so think about starting to conserve fuel, maybe lifting earlier into the course.
No to dlatego pytam, czy tam będziesz regularnie jeździć. Regularnie. W miarę możliwości, tak?
Będę.
Tylko że tak, że żeby nie było tak, że jutro pojedziesz. No nie? A trzy następne wyścigi ci nie będzie.
Spoko.
No to wtedy. No, no to wtedy sorry, już nawet rezerwowego nie dostaniesz. To od razu. Jakby co. Ale jak mówisz, że będziesz jeździł. No to dam ci rankę.
Okej.
Okay. Williamsa.
Dzięki.
A i to tyle. Jak tam wyścig?
We're catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tires need to last till the end of the race.
Nie miałeś przez kwalifikacje i wyścig miałeś X-a. Nie wiem czemu tak było. To jakiś u mnie błąd był? No i dobra, ja idę zapalić. A ty Darkiem tam skończysz.
Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Safety car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Gap to teammate ahead is 2.0 seconds. Okay, the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. This is your final lap of the race. Our gap to the car in front is 6.5 seconds. Flag. Thank you.